Duckweed is a very tiny plant. You can see it's got roots that are about 1.5 inches long, very small, but it is very prolific. It can regenerate its biomass every 4 days. Really, it's growing because of the massive nutrients that's contained in the sediment and how close it is in this shallow water in Sharon Lake. As you know, it's filled in over the years. All of the development upstream and stream bank erosion has caused a lot of sediment to be deposited in the lake. And as it's a very tiny, tiny plant with very short roots, and as long as there's close access to the sediment from these roots, we're gonna have problems with duckweed. So the solution is to get rid of the sediment.
So dredging is the solution.
That has to be the solution. It'll improve environmental quality just by oxygenation in the water. Because right now the duckweed is stopping sunlight penetration from getting in and driving photosynthesis in deeper water. So it really does impact the fishery in the lake. It's getting the source of the nutrients out of the lake. That will help a dramatic amount in reducing the amount of duckweed in Sharon Lake.
Well, and that's obviously a complicated project, and we've already begun the process. We've completed a feasibility study. We have that in hand, and we're ready to embark on finding a consultant that will help us with engineering, design, and permitting for this project. Also, we're beginning the research of exploring outside funding sources. Once funding is in hand and we have the design and permits complete, we can actually start the project, which will take probably at least 2 years to complete. So it's going to have a huge impact on Sharon Woods, Sharon Lake, and the way our guests use this park.
Sharon Lake is an asset for thousands of people that live in northeastern part of the county. And this is the place where many kids got their first experience catching a fish, where people got in a kayak for the first time. And this is going to be a project that's going to cause some short-term pain to our guests. But the long-term gain is going to be that this asset will be here for communities and for the next several generations.
The main takeaway about this project is in just a few short years, Sharon Lake will be fully restored, our bike trail will be repaired and upgraded, our fishing pier will probably be renovated as well, so the guests will see a newly regenerated Sharon Woods Park and Sharon Lake, and it'll be that way for decades to come.